So the show's name is Wall to Wall, and there are kind of two aspects of that. The first being that we wanted to host a salon. I'm being heckled. We wanted to host a salon-style group show where we literally fill the space. And part of the spirit of that is that we are supported by so many artists in the community and that there are so many people that have shown here, but it's rare to see all that work share space at the same time. So that's one of the aspects. And the other aspect of Wall to Wall is the fact that our walls are really sad and terrible, and we have cement walls that mildew over winter. And so the other component is that this is a fundraiser show to raise money to do some renovations, so we continue to offer this space to artists in the community and beyond.
How many artists are participating?
So we have 37 artists participating, and we invited artists to submit up to 3 works. And so I think at last count we had a little under 100 works. Some people went over the limit, which is fine. Works of all sizes. You know, we've got some really small prints, some huge paintings, and it's pretty exciting to see that many artists in the community in one place. So
the show is going to be here for how long?
So the show runs 2 weeks from today. So we strike it on the 30th. And then the show directly after is a show by Nicholas Zirk. So he's an artist coming in from Toronto, and he's doing a series of movable murals in the space that are site-specific. So Wall to Wall will be up for the next 2 weeks. And we really highly encourage people to come in and look at the work and buy work. just even to see the work in the space.
Thank you.